The feel that I get from this house immediately is that it's neoclassic with the romance of Italian empire. It's definitely not what I expect from a high-tech home.